Are you a people pleaser?
No, I'm the opposite. I'm a people unpleaser, and I'll prove it to you right now. How can you have a TikTok full of little motivational life coachy things and yet be on national TV mugging off and normalising awful passive aggressive behaviour towards women, men, everyone?